I'm Stoic Dan. The famous Serenity Prayer tells us briefly to recognize that there are things in this world we can change and other things we cannot change. This concept goes all the way back to the year 135 when the Enchiridion was published, the great sayings of Epictetus. That starts on page one, saying there are some things you can control and other things you cannot. But this wisdom has echoed through the ages, and I'm sure you can find some other mentions. The important thing is that in this pandemic, we must start applying this concept, recognizing what we can change and what we can't. I'm going to read to you some wisdom from The Four Agreements by Don Miguel Ruiz. And in this book, page 21, he says, "There are thousands of agreements you have made with yourself, with other people, with your dream of life, with God, with society, with your parents, with your spouse, with your children. But the most important agreements are the ones you made with yourself. In these agreements, you tell yourself who you are, what you feel, what you believe, and how to behave. The result is what you call your personality. In these agreements, you say, 'This is what I am. This is what I believe. I can do certain things and some things I cannot do. This is reality. That is fantasy. This is possible. That is impossible.'" Thanks for watching.